Welcome to the fifth of six training videos on JAWS Inspect Reporting. This training video focuses on and is meant to provide a brief overview of the JAWS Inspect Show ARIA Live Report. This training assumes you have installed and opened JAWS Inspect on your client machine. The Show ARIA Live Report examines ARIA Live regions in the HTML code and is displayed via a floating dialog box. It represents the JAW speech output of ARIA Live dynamic text changes on web pages to see if the ARIA Live text updates are rendered in the JAW screen reader correctly or even at all. First, you need to open the web page you wish to test. For demonstration purposes, we will use this fictitious website in a Chrome browser. Note, the ARIA Live dynamic content changing every 10 seconds on this page, in this case, regarding various facts about Florida. To invoke the JAWS Inspect Report menu, as with all JAWS Inspect reports, hold down the Control key and right-click your mouse. From here, choose and click the menu's fifth report called the Show ARIA Live Report. As you see, it brings up a floating pop-up dialog modal that will be used to display the ARIA Live dynamic content. Once the report displays, you will need to put the focus back on the web page by clicking the web page. Now, note how the ARIA Live report captures the dynamic text changes by displaying the date and time, the URL path, the type of ARIA Live property, and finally the text itself. Note that you can pause the text capture and then restart it by clicking play, as well as clear all the content and restart if you wish. Finally, you can click Save As to save this exact same information in a CSV file. Okay, this concludes our video training session on the Show ARIA Live Report. TPGI hopes you found this overview of the Show ARIA Live Report helpful as you go through your JAWS Inspect journey, and we appreciate you watching. Thank you.